Oliver's very good at his job. And if there's one thing that he's taught me, it's that things happen all the time that at first may seem all wrong. But when we have faith that something greater might be at work, all those things, they just end up working together for good.
I set out on the narrow way.
It's you. Standing with you as we cheer on the Tigers or the Cardinals or my beloved Red Sox. Until then, I must imagine you beside me, inspiring in me new ways to write of courage and triumph, of diamonds and triangles, of the places we must run before going home.
Have I gone mad, Jonathan? Did I fall in love with a stranger?
There's nothing crazy about falling in love.
Even when something tells you, against all common sense, they were just northern stars, pointing me on my way.
And then there's a cheer. Why did I let you go?
It's coming.
once all the questions were answered and I knew I would never be Holly's husband again, how would I feel? And let me stray. What would I do?
What did you do?
I went out.
Yes, God, bless the broken road.